Hello friends, find the value of x and y if x plus y equal to 2 and xy equal to 24. Let's have a solution. Let's say x plus y equal to 2 is first equation and xy equal to 24 is second equation. From first equation, x plus y equal to 2, y equal to 2 minus x. Let's say this is third equation. From second equation, xy equal to 24. Put the value of y. We have x as it is. Y is 2 minus x equal to 24. 2x minus x squared equal to 24 minus x squared plus 2x minus 24 equal to 0. Divide by minus 1 on both sides. We have minus minus plus x squared plus minus minus 2x minus minus plus 24 equal to 0. This is our quadratic equation where a equal to 1, b equal to minus 2, and c equal to 24. Apply quadratic formula, x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values of a and b and cb is minus 2 plus minus square root minus 2 square minus 4. A is 1 and C is 24 over 2A is 1. X equal to minus minus plus 2 plus minus square root minus minus plus 2 times 2 4 minus 4 times 24 is 96 over 2. X equal to 2 plus minus square root 4 minus 96, we have here minus 92 over 2. X equal to 2 plus minus square root minus 92 is same as 4 times 23 times minus 1 over 2. Next step, we have here x equal to 2 plus minus square root of 4 times square root of 23 times square root of minus 1 over 2. Next, x equal to 2 plus minus square root of 4 is 2, square root of 23 is as it is, and square root of minus 1 is I for complex numbers over 2. 2 common, x equal to 2, 1 plus minus square root 23i over 2, 2 and 2 cancels. We get x solution, 1 plus minus square root of 23i. Values of x. So we have here x1 equal to 1 plus square root of 23i and x2 equal to 1 minus square root of 23i. Recall y equal to 2 minus x, third equation. Y equal to 2 minus x, y equal to 2 minus x. We have x1 here will be y1. Y1 equal to 2 minus x is 1 plus square root of 23i. Y1 equal to 2 minus 1 plus minus minus square root of 23i. Y1 equal to 2 minus 1, 1 minus square root of 23i. And here we have y2 equal to 1, 2 minus x. We have 2 minus x is 1 minus square root of 23i. Y2 equal to 2 minus 1 minus minus plus square root of 23i. Y2 equal to 2 minus 1, 1 plus square root of 23i. So we have here x1, y1, which is equal to 1 plus square root of 23i and y1 is 1 minus square root of 23i, and x2 y2 is equal to 1 minus square root of 23i, and y2 equal to 1 plus square root of 23i. In the next step, I am going to verify x plus y equal to 2 and xy equal to 24. Next we have x plus y equal to, put the value of x and y. We have here 1 plus square root of 23i plus y is 1 minus square root of 23i equal to 2. Square root of 23i cancels. We have here 1 plus 1, 2 equal to 2. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Here you can see xy equal to 24. We put the value of here x and y. We have here x is 1 plus square root of 23i, 1 plus square root of 23i, and here 1 minus square root of 23i equal to 24. A plus b, a minus b, we have here a square minus b square equal to 24. We have here 1 square is 1 minus square root of 23 square, and here we have I square equal to 24. So we have next 1 minus 23, I square is minus 1 from complex numbers equal to 24. 1 minus minus plus 23 equal to 24. 23 plus 1 we have here 24 equal to 24. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of x and y satisfies these equations of x plus y equal to 2, also xy equal to 2. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.